coming through the chicane. 2/10 ahead
Julia,
of
how was it?
Teammate Julia Klucki, one of the greatest moments here on the track. Erin Hamlin winning the gold medal and Julia's reaction to it. You can't ask for better teammates than these ladies. Climbing up curve 19, crossing the finish line, well in the first place. Erin Hamlin with a downtime of 44.369. A combined time of 1:28.568. That moves Erin in the first place. Megan Sweeney, Ashley Walden, Courtney Zablocki, 1-5. Up next, we will have the doubles competition, so don't go anywhere.